Welcome. Today we'll see how can we use NVIDIA Ansel plugin inside our Unreal Engine projects for capturing 360 degree images. We'll need a NVIDIA graphics card and latest NVIDIA drivers. So go ahead and open your Epic Games launcher and select the library and select your desired project. For this tutorial, we're using the realistic rendering project from Epic Games, which you can download for free. It's in the marketplace. So double click and open the project. After opening a project, you have to set up the plugin correctly for capturing. At first, go to blueprints and select game mode. Again, go and select game mode. Now go to your menu, edit menu, and select plugins and search here for Ansel. Enable it and restart your editor. Now minimize the editor and open Windows Explorer. Go to your C drive and program files, NVIDIA Corporation. Here you can see the Ansel folder. And go to this tools folder. And now save this file in the camera configuration. Run this file as administrator. Now define temporary directory and snapshot directory where the snapshot will be saved. Okay, and you can see the hotkey is Alt plus F2. Save and okay. Now press Windows plus R button to bring the run command dialog box. Right here CMD for opening the terminal. You can find the code below in the description. Copy it and paste it here. Press enter. Now close this terminal. Now open your editor again. Go here and select standalone game. Okay. Now go to your desired camera position and press Alt F2. You see the scene became unlit. Press F3 to go to lit mode again. And here you can see the options. You can add filter type. You can adjust the brightness, contrast, high brightness. Add some effects. For this tutorial, we're only interested for now in these options. You can see the field of view is 90 degrees. You can increase the field of view, which may become very useful in your architectural visualization project. Okay. Now, see here capture type You can snap a single screenshot. You can use super resolution, or you can increase the resolution of your image. You can capture 360 degree image, stereoscopic image, and 360 degree stereoscopic image. For this tutorial, we'll use the 360 degree capture, and here, see, you can see the resolution. We'll increase it and snap. Okay, after completing the snap, click done. And close the editor. And you can see the 360 degree image saved here. You can use the 360 degree image viewer to see properly. Generally for testing, I use Facebook, but you can use other tools too. So that's it for today. Please subscribe to our channel and leave a comment if you face any difficulties. Thank you.